Ever heard of William Jennings Bryan, known as the Great Commoner? He was a dominant force in the populist wing of the Democratic Party. Three times he ran for U.S. president, and three times he fell short. Yet his Cross of Gold speech remains an eloquent defense of populism. Bryan was a man of many hats: lawyer, politician, diplomat. Intrigued, subscribe, and uncover more fascinating tales from history.